I'm Sulang, they are on Telu. I get all a clock, get a audio so blue and a tartel blue. Kadamral Dirga COVID free, said the Kulai say, Kafar. Otru don't tell Tale, Bodo Susra Ibudul, Maraclai, Marugul Bellau, Bilung, Ebi Reclai, Marmasil Bellau. President Rasenet, Hokons Paules, Marugul Senators, Speaker Anastasio, Marugul Delegates. Governors, leitors, togubetsel susurgi den mora other belau. Engarang ayang al mor hotcharigi mangara ikrel belau re lancid sel uknos il tunin o meser tial el program e kadman bring a sulela PNC sil blo live tial program e dirigal provider ira YouTube mara da sil o meser im kada bring a sulela adra media mar bek la adel el mnos edel u kaswezer artu tau. Mang gotru ule dari rengsera asus uk namo dibusra drongle da me former minister masagi amashor kada mal dimo wa tribal time momlat kara atrungal ri ma api na ma family ri mrenga sule ra gelnya kama ter time ri ago te tiga nura ngal gel bela mne mran ne dere gei trak lang ri gele la tora skum omsu kada mran mrenga sule gel se Emomulat kara tulungan kari mabi ire al time tira al bangartia. Diregal el al sil se enchado el muate al le diregal ukmo sahder sel our oceans conference. Kita magtatal gadogoro ay sirablu lo aseng morira next year. Diregal al sil se kadmo san executive order lo trik kli sel sils. El día Guillermo February 16, 17. Ya dorurí me serán de conferencia en hora Guillermo Sils. Cuando ahora me está en lo hace bolsa abrir a dar el hopefully a mostrar blulada la ma vaccine certir. Se ha del lo leí tal conferencia in person. So dar a dar a llegar el doctor blu al verbe al lado. Kalau mesra Olympics real mal mering real rada dia alsi ni mo sois bra blu dia ga oyen dang aleng because of covid dia kita mal melat ker se gi del den dia rada blu e so adan make sure got safe kada mal ngal tengah tengah dam la vaccinate di betul blu rada blu la da adri gal vaccinate mung amra artikel mung takdir mne ya sometimes yang meringen mung so adan mesra enough for time so hopefully by February next year en sebarin me kita malmol meloron am gra blur am brigel of course as a leader blur chaban ma blur taiwan tegia kora maklol al partner sergi da maigel botol blul not mo kore del gel tial conference tial tial luror gra conference because it's going to be in person mo tokar adra ikre la blur bel al me mo require a backel ministry Marbek la government, they all have to come on board. Kita dekat sini di ultiran executive branch. Kita dekat mesti perangai sura legislative, maikal state governments. We need to bring everybody together and mohon dari tiap conference. Le, we wanted to be successful and di sel agot terkluat tu terl partnya. So ada ablu ada bolo dengan tiap impact tera climate change dan tiap kita kira sel gerelyun semai termeri tarawul kada mruri sel lora giru a klado lo matu mesa tial dol ndegal sal igel mar klol dol el blol do mes ndin at least en mestri ra gora sia singra a tretar gida kiera al sel ma impact termeri gida mi gare liuns mar ko to tira la metri gida del to gol adra igal bebir ayuns modo o timra blulaz lo hace gida a mal el gare impact gida Tiada contribution ara a carbon yang murah belulat, ini engkau terkelu impact yang merigi terbagi kali lunch. Ini nama amna tal kengara environmental conference saya ada ke senator. Magi meral yang ah sebab pun apne dokar bintaran gel om tera belur amal dives. Magi ini masalah dah gel wasa carbon reduction. Ini dah gel target terigi terigi la a 2020. Sertai mesti ada ke 20. Ati kemulah senator mun 2009. Me interesting leng ngel mlarsel om terse got to call blue mlari and blue asia amal dimla kal dul mong arang ma of course amal dives ma kagid amal bla bla kanu dase ayayit kama ma atarak tab se amal dives dase yemo session ngi na da ob len that's the impact ten mer kamam ma ngi da target ter gidel gada agwe lo ase gada momit ma tel tel resolution or tel communique must Mr. Last day, the guy from there take the call below. Look, other all will be chairman of foreign affairs. I said below. I say, I like it. The must I get in more. May consider. No compromise. And the sign I'm sure they may consider. I'm telling you, I'm going to meet at the end. No may consider a rogue. Then you say, please, here I got my call below. Mom sa da say ani gel bebe ram klol blul dire kal putoga na a impact ri you know dice el otro lo va der na sir club say ya ginga rabas no sé palau kamo ya ko mal putoga a isur ko mil gel tel toy tel another belau na se yo mama anga 20000 na se oh 20000 no problem we build one building e kom kier al ser rogui We moved 17 million people when we built the dam. So what's the problem? You know, different concept. And the come imagine Abdul Dimodibus. Abdul Ramashal Samarwagiri Bas, Tiga Dimodibus. Mang de Algira del Gagros or Singer at Toy and a Tiamral opportunity to get up Shell of Grablula. I said, Tigla Sagid Islands, what are we suffering and what's the reality? We're looking forward to the conference and we want as many people to participate. Mamral said the showcase and Marablula. Diregal. Oh. Alexander Tele Executive Order. Since Akmas Modin Momre. Along 21st day. July. So, yeah, oh, we got sound. So, tell because it requires a really coordination or a vehicle and ministry, ma state, ma adregal private sector. Egada gada mo murauron ngaria steering committee rigid. Of course, it's made up of the cabinet, trigarugon ministers, diregal including ara angel chair CEO ra Pickwick. Mal important ang helper yed ra to ra program. Diregal kadoni tra olbira kululao memoria omtera senate ma house diregal parte sa steering committee. Diregal moria chairman ng governors association ma omtera rubul belau diregal CEO ra PNCC ma diregal president ra chamber of commerce mangel national security coordinator again domra lo sea we need to include everybody letia klol ngaral gita ma alungri and I need everyone's help and support say gita direction or gide gada mal dionitra klol cooperation or adra blu e diregal kada gida amla gut maklid kada mran mran asulir tigal donors gida amla gut mukla venue help per giden we have the venues we're ready and agada di now we have to put an outstanding program and really make an impact and hopefully encourage other mega commitment around the world and gira laigal gida albangal mu gida of course gada mwaya tele den mora sel UNGA I'm going to share the same message. I'm going to COP26, talk about the same message. I'm going to make a better top it off for our Oceans Conference. I'm going to say six main thematic areas of our oceans. I'm going to say marine protected areas. I'm going to say we're a leader in marine protected areas. That was our first and a great example of how we've been able to keep it going and sustainable and financial take caring. Marine sanctuary, you know, we've done a great job in finding partners. Continue to build their capacity. Auro la mga lagar partners again. Wa brigyan Australia, masyabal, expand in protecting our area. Dere la gira de mamsadra climate change. Kada dim dengen lo hace set a 1.5 degrees a target, and the part of bringing them here so they can understand the impact. If we don't make those hard choices, I'm not a one of our conference. I say it's kind of like COVID. COVID, we had to take drastic measures, right? Shut down Rabalu, find the solution, vaccinate as soon as possible. That's the kind of action you need to take on climate. I mean, if you really want to make a difference. I guess sometimes because we're not losing lives right now, we don't see it, we don't worry about it. But it has to be sustainable fisheries, close to the part of the conference. And a sustainable blue economy. So we have these resources. How do we make sure that we continue to use them and to benefit our people? So yeah, umuran rasen. To tutrele kita dirigan mal mlamam la suara a impact ra marine pollution. I mean, it's a gimnar a education conference really at the other side the program lul mugira PCS and el ngel at miruru ni aul collecta a plastic identify lo hace a young large origins ni kita dim dengan saya kata kal a lot of it tangara baby rablun me and so a impact we feel the impact but we're not the main contributor kita bayang una program ni kita because of 5 cents kita collect ro we in malmo a recycle but most people are not doing that and that's a impact they get amazing murti al galed ma pro impact ni mer kita mak nangar kita. And I think the last thing, Sirgura Amra, Amra Marine Protected Akmas Modi, Maritime Security. I think Palau is a good model of partnership and collaboration, and we need to continue to showcase that. So, yeah, Agora Amo, Tapig, Ertial, our oceans, and we're looking forward to hosting and welcoming Ertria Yidel, Bekel, El Adrablu, Adel Merbelal, Me, Olmuyid, Ertria Yidel, 7th, our oceans. And we're hoping, and I say, of course, in Mosabel, Me, carry to a high level al adra ablu da hopefully the president sergi dra micronesia am la gamit ra se temer rogui so that's get of course got invite as many as possible but at least the tewal se lida mal la gamit ra se temem so and we continue to invite as many as possible so with that se nombre executive order at the board regular cora di updates regarding ministry by Kumateal, maybe for the first one, Kumateal, the Minister of Finance. We have a lot of time to see the third quarter report. Minister Udo, I'm going to share it.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, everyone. I issued the quarterly report for June 30 yesterday. So the President and the Congress will be reviewing those reports today. Basically, the report shows that we've been successful in our efforts and 3/4 or 75% through the year we're in a good position. We expect by the end of the year we'll be able to achieve about a 10% savings or surplus that we can carry over through FY 2022. And we have to thank the managers of the different agencies for their diligence in controlling their expenditures that's helped contribute to this position that we're at as of June 30. Overall, the expenditures in the budget is about around 60% compared to 75% through the year, the position we're at. We also had basically collected 100% of our revenues as of June 30. Once we draw down our loan funds and the rest of the compact funds, we'll have exceeded our collections as of June 30. So that will also contribute to funds that we need to fund the 2022 budget. This collection rate is first due to conservative estimation for this year's revenues. Also, additional funds that are a result of stronger economy, mainly because of WIOA funds that weren't expected to be received this year, and from other collection efforts that we were able to make up till June 30. So we're in a good position. We are in discussion with the OEK on our budget for 2022, and the way it looks now, it will help us to fund the next year's budget, but not our expectation is not to increase the budget. I think we should continue to be conservative and look at funding the budget as proposed at 90% of current year's budget. So if we be conservative, I think we'll be safe when we get to next year, because some of the what happened this year may not happen next year, such as WIOA funding may not carry forward into next year. We'll have to absorb those expenses. One of the strategies that we are using is to make sure we support the spending in the economy from government payroll, as well as push construction projects. If we're able to receive increased tourism, we expect that that will contribute to some surplus that we could look at additional appropriation through the year. So this is our view based on the report that I issued yesterday.
Okay. Now I just wanted to add, Kotrule, Sulanga Ministerial, Amral Mira Sulaga Rogul Ministries, but not only the ministries, Madiragal Olbira Galulao, Judiciary, Nirogul areas, expenditures, Tiram Namerio. So they're all at least 10% below what they spent the year before. So Amral Mira Sulu Sel, understanding it, was a gita, Angaral Bulaga. Mula mula sama mereka itu kurang apa sahaja, terus pegang ngari ngiri gitu mula. Kadai di mereka sulir sahaja, el cooperation er tiada. Dari kal di sana terus aja. Atara ulam nanti mula masa revenue sa, igel fishing day sergi. Dulu ni adalah trauma, kadai mula matra igel. Usually we connect till the end of the year. Igel fishing day sergi, dari kira percentage nauru ma igel beberapa ablu amne seru orang adalah mar, mata mula mar rogui. So we don't have any more to sell until December. Datang mula mar rogui mung. Awalan terawalan terlibat keluar ayat revenue ra fishing, so we, you know, don't expect another 25% of revenue coming in for the next 3 months. I mean, that's one way of looking at it because we're already at 100%, but there's going to definitely be more because we already reached 100%. But I think it'll be that we've already collected the money for, and. Amda so dilungi lebay uktung awalan umum sa kafar. Dari kalau dil continue update teri dera ukka awalnya dera tora vaccination. Amda so ngari awal aisyel sel share amge teri dera elal tu tau. Kemudian lu asing ang betoga sebab kering rablu lu asing orang lagi dah dari kal el vaccinate. Of course teri kal ada dengar outside dah me oldinger belau. Ni the good news teri kal ngara outside dah me oldinger bela. They're vaccinated and they're tested. And we continue to test them, and so far the program is working. But for further protection, those kafara mo aisyid ro ase namo mla megel vaccine and mo tekerar ang liget. Ertigel 12 to 18. Sulang yung kafara mo.
Sulang yung Mr. President, malungit tutan mo ka mga cabinet members, other media ng atiam. Wala po kusa da vaccine sa kora di quickly miski da update sa wuk ongoing lulio kora man makatagtal da kada may so el at time hindi ka adal nga ra isolation malumong quarantine and the since ra April 2020 meril ang amla mo 2,111 el adame so is kada either kada placer tira quarantine malumong some sort of restriction of movement sa included tirigal 78 talmlera Sunday talmlera Sunday talmlera UA matirigel roguil military personnel gukngaregel tial masko gider soldado As of today, kada malmol mal ultaw taigal ngar sa gidi the MHHS Directive 20-21 require a full vaccination or adal mesoi sa gidi PCR test lungura within 3 days sa berbelaw or top del berbelaw. Is el meto mask 5 days sa metest ra a day 5. Adungura testing emlamo over 6,700 the COVID test that conduct. Igida madingin lo sendi gay the tablol historical case. Awal gora amlo positive out of those 6,700 plus test. Direkal diulo klat kel mortirigel outbound travelers alwa testing amal mol mal ngaringira hospital sa elbekel tutara Friday 8:00 mo 11. Adal mo umrail utakang wa passport tertir ma itinerary ma hospital number may say $30.50 sa aral test dirga kal chance tirigel mo rakwa masaiba la dilil madingel was at the request sa gidel secondary vaccine validation document sa sabi ilmura sa public health mulung si HC tumugadong ra 4886445 adungura vaccination namo 12,215 a first dose al maternal da administer 12,064 a second dose nga ni sel mede el pad al mortirgel second dose ra July 30 namo 2146 al Johnson and Johnson ada administer so mbulugulak mong 14,361 al adult tamlangwa at least ng one dose 14,210 fully vaccinated. Kadangat-tangat eh, President, last Thursday, mula sa edal loodurok, like 1,000 al doses ra Johnson & Johnson marablulap, matamal maringa sulat al gilil say, tigil lak alwi that tamla deploy their early, lola ba igigit 1,000 al doses al mura gil outer islands at tirm. Kadakura ulingit ta siya sing si il send al main, din kura dirka kal send, magiti mo follow up. Kita madingin lo sa kadamli announce al so the plan lo spera maternal mo murusra adolescent age group meaning tirigel 12 mo 17 year olds di today tendirga kal top the cell EU era FDA era Moderna so kadam le ko he the order of Pfizer le kadam ding sa Pfizer am la ngua sa gidil emergency use authorization and more sa gidil age group 12 to 17 actually in 12 to 15 le Pfizer already authorized for 16 and older. So I get meraklugok, merseigi til APA flight raklugok, 4,000 doses. I get estimate ngil was 1,700, little over 1,700 at tirgay age 12 to 17. So I'm lato the announcement del mora media, mar adrablu, was say parents el sorry ra ngil gi 12 ar kil mor bab, 12 mo 17. So men sorry ra belolar orus, el Pfizer and get the caller hotline so get the 4880555 it appointment tar ngel git omrusra adolescent start tar July 26 el mo July 31 mo go get a go commerce so sum dir ganyar baby le go go pen ra tar pat so go the ngel se Pfizer COVID 19 vaccine amal dio dio si sul platform lo technology ng Moderna dio si sul mRNA vaccine. And the difference require a 2 dose. The difference is a gidil Moderna require a 28 days between doses, and the Pfizer at the 21. So kadam dasa sa sugo mong omisin tigay gidil 12 to 17 year olds. I must have either cover a tier. Yung mga total population coverage sa gidil mo close to 90%, including our adult. Direk President ng gora malklo a asebo kring ar adrabulul giret tel tretel mrail so adal assure adrabulul se oing it's a enterovirus, it's a form of a cold, it's a virus that causes the common cold diagal COVID so say gi diagu unfortunately sel do pena border say nga guk so isa ba tretel mong enterovirus adiagal rule it's a virus and diagal waf influenza and diagal waf flu nga niya vaccine so kada di melmol mlo nita adal se practice a hand washing ma so mga smere lakabura lakabumubriyor. Stay away from people and wear a mask if you're coughing. Direk gora kloa sebo kreng gire la gora ay gal togol gora godal rar ngayas. Manyar bebir adal gora abagi kloa se galil blol ngwa vaksin il madal for some reason. So adal assure adrabalu la se il altay mandiya ka Agora speculation or MHHS it was it's vaccine related. And the gulugi tara doctor yano mamera talk show ra klugok ra kapsenge mungok sa elmos modi sa gidel klaga gross ra gidel gora side effects ra gidel myocarditis ma peri carditis ra ngal sa gora related than more take the Pfizer vaccine. I direct elmos el gora modi tial enterovirus ma igel take the common cold and ya tokar adel smearing in real time. Or they either update the president as you long as you your questions and say the answer.
Yeah, they want a clarification for because they are under 18, I say. And Girel Maria approval or other bleeding that's in the till Momrusua compatible smoothie same and border.
I say so long. So the Tirama norm to require a segil appointment. I give only to single and Girel accompany the Mira path. So celebrate appointment ring in girela parent or legal guardian lobong gel me either parent malubong legal guardian amo sign or self consent form so galing ito la sela kamo durok lang algem magura the older brother ang kasen ang rakel in gira mel parent malubong legal guardian el mel me obong gel mo screening and sela gero good quick o gera questions e mo go sign or consent tra ura ng vaccine angal so until gibel mo with lang amo tigibel kamang compare the more sera those are more clear than the say the process el gira del gut mukli ngungil o me ngungil o me mato angel screener assess lo se ka mal sa emel ngun ti andi most likely nga sa bel mu unless ang guk mal gora hi doy
na ngungil aisle a school is about to restart among algumaradas in mercedes within the first week my at least the first dose before school starts and then of course the second dose I'm not start at school but even with the first dose they're already getting protection so I'm encourage other I say within say the first week and next week basically next week it's in my sign up and or us say the time ideally Marulam Rusro era obra school.
In director to our black graduate till other 17. Why is it? Get in more school, so the sooner the better.
And we're 21 days in Zemelingo within 3 weeks. I'm going to say the second chat. So the young Willem Reader Mora first day, which is the 25th, 26th, okay. So, my Saint Morira,
the Mora National Gym,
just like what we've been doing. So, no. Okay. They're going to buy the open room. Open a girl like your money. I'm all green. All right.
Oh, Nicholas. President, will tutaw. Will tutaw mo rin kao mar. Minister, sir kao mar. Oops, eh. Di rin kao will tutaw, Vice President. Ngilarong udal mesakawe ay chill dire kal maldai job eh kam kal sakle o bangket ti ngara follow up questions ma kotter question na nga ka girel sel category 2 la mo mere ka tel al man sira bol mere ka surige dire ka kal top da sel ngesul mor trigel mere partially damage chabliri sangire le gere o ingarang motu bodo sulang
Aklam dengan aku lo SNEC melalui total media. Adi kadang aku funding kira segi dia support dan more segi dia kategori itu yang kita damages.
Vice President, in sebab MDO asal was segi funding kerja rosi kalau ubeng lamo kalau tuk kalau was ngargil memang di kerja mengira dari tinggal kul arrive kalau ubeng kerja rosi yang kita set funding.
Madam Sarongil Ger, I'm with Ministry of Finance, and they get the expert from USAID. Say it's a lot of get
from the beginning. I'm the thing rather than bring in the donors, like Australia. They come to the order of Miguel Red Cross. Matadillo Gidro, I say that's why I'm not in Saludo, the government, or the Red Cross. to say run it through Red Cross, the politics scenario. The process of Red Cross takes time. I got headquarters in Fiji, my USAID address, say, we're going to give you the 100,000. Then get it more headquarters to acquiring me. I know just recently the receiver said 50,000 from Australia, same number of Red Cross. I think they're still waiting for the rest of the money from USAID, which is going to Red Cross directly. So, one question, and maybe I get a follow-up with the ambassador, was saying, Australia may decide to send it in Bergi, they get the one Red Cross, which was faster. They can get it through a Red Cross, so that's where it is. So, we'll have to follow up on that. And so long, an update.
Number two, the president this one of the government that I'm wearing is still babbling la vice chairman of pension plan Mario Katosang la proposal was a will increase contributions ra employer ma employer mura pension plan from 6% to more 10%. Ang araw daw will get say
well go through le kita understand the situation of pension. I think there's studies and numbers. We need to come up with solutions. Everybody knows that. Kita understand the situation of the government. It's unfortunate. Like that, COVID hit with Surigay. Tiyal toko ra mangwala ka udude. Kita albang ra pension ma bankrupt. So, you know, a pension, they're asking for a 10% contribution by the employer. So, let's just take our budget for example. That means we need a 10% increase in our payroll, expense in our government. That's the reality. I think a pension, I'm going to have a budget by 10%, so I don't know. The proposal was 10% of employees in our government, and say a proposal. There's two ways to solve this problem. One way, demand the government to increase the contribution. The other way is cut benefits. Why say? There's two ways. So this is a pension issue. The pension has to come up. They know lo asen the government. So they have to come up with a solution. So telling us to raise a contribution when people don't have money is probably unrealistic. I say, but we give more do, and we have to be realistic. Now, long term, there are questions. We know what I say. We need to fund them, and we need to change our program. That's why we've been talking about defined contribution, not defined benefit. We are currently under a defined benefit, so we know what I say. That really is the long term goal. By Giril Murolvil, I say, act on the legislation to move us to that. We should have done that 10 years ago. And let's calculate how much we need to move everybody into the new plan. Do we have to find a loan? What do we need to do to solve the problem? But a problem, we're not solving the problem. We're just creating a bigger problem. This is what's going to happen. Ella said 10% requirement to employer share. Which is basically give us another 4 million a year. That's what it amounts to. The payroll government is about 50 million. So give us 5 million a year. And then the Takmura employee, it was say, give us another 6%. May la question was, and get other order in all seals that you're going to demand another 6% from, which a lot of time they're paying 6. So, are you going to double their benefits or are you going to keep it the same? Just they're going to have to pay twice as much. So, he will get the same benefit but have to contribute twice as much. I mean, to be fair, maybe they need to calm down a little bit. I'm talking about fairness. So we have to look at 20-year-old and 80-90-year-old and receive a benefit. Let's talk about fairness and let's be fair to everybody. So we understand the problem. We need to find solutions. We'll demand later. But the issue that sera kala seneta mo dura adra a pension yelo ase. Yes, you can demand the 10% or you have a solution. Change our benefit scheme. One of the things that mal we try to do is raise our retirement age. Why does it have to be 60? Because people work later. A lot of time we have people that are 60, so they continue to work. They have employer that is going to keep 60, they are going to work. So, you know, those are issues that we have. And so I think there needs to be a healthy discussion about it. And I appreciate that sell the other pension. I say it's a problem and we need to tackle it and we need to solve it. So akmal welcome ra discussion lo material material other will be let's come up with solutions. But till instant, I think minister can tell you say if we're going to try to get another 5 million out of the budget this year, right now we don't have the money. But maybe next year. Let's get the economy back and running. You know, there's, I think, projects that are about to start that would be great to help boost our economy. I just met with a couple investors in this week. They want to get started on the construction, but they're still going through the process. But they will raise it out level or below to the next level. One hour and aisle, sell concept of four seasons that they've been trying to get going. I know they're still working with the QPB to try to resolve the issues, Magoro State, but you know, they've been working on it for 5 years. They regal sell imora the project, the don't only sell the Gamlan Messi, sell project and Gamlan, sell Util Quarry. High end resort, you know, brings Palau and Mural Morsel, the more saying high end destination, which is what we want. We don't want a lot of tourists, but we want tourists that are going to spend a lot of money when they're here. And I get a help regular, it's missing a gana mirgit. So then the private sector can help regular. I got a little bit of money, but talking about mental. Ali, we have pension that we have to deal with another 5 million. And Mr. Udi can tell you, I say, I get a loan of blood and eye because of COVID. We got to find another 5 million in Mojave either per year to cover again. So let's be realistic and we need to sit down and really have solutions for these big problems that we have. So, Sulang na wili ka.
Ito ka kari tigal bebe mtik kari tiyalas del kari laad ng liasker nga kari Eli. President, namotela la nga sa ara la alu eh, and I know that's beyond our control.
I see.
Dia mlamurngia mlang masara la dengi mlang masara la ral ak quarter kau during your campaign ka dilu wasin ta lungi la subsidize sa dengi ngungi la dolong as auto dirar adon bolsa bila for sel mral ra la dengi se dir ga mrat mokla mar aba el alta mal muktul mering la klangarati compared to more last year sel take home tiram la mo kire e tiagi tial guk ultas wal mo olanga se ekra pension plan mal bol tong al mutel mal mangal mo
kire
se home rara now the swim will get el se kora under your watch.
Okay, malungila under my watch ara la lua da controller mga mal you bring an important point ara la lua. If we're not mistaken, I'm like $5 before, I'd drop more $3, and I'm going to $5. We don't control that. What we can control is how much we pay our people. So, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, minimum wage. I'm going to say, and I think they also need to add to their list a minimum wage. They need to take action on it. So I know we have a new minister, human resource. So I'm sure he's ready at any time and will testify, give them statistics. And our minister of finance said on top of that, they are a cost of living, and how we need to adjust it. But we were fortunate. Because of COVID, ara la alu amle collapse. So for a short time, igdam le enjoy ara lalu mara la dengil unrealistic and dekal dimla kan ngar celebrate le. And so I hope during those times they were able to save, because we're back to what reality is. But that doesn't stop us from making sure we gather on masakra akarganingir arat. And that's why good investments, diversifying our economy, and a help rigid it's missy abelwadam instead of al help prarada. Kadangat WIA came nam stra tolu do da adra blur belam se veril, you know, uk tribal set back rather not clear. But come October, that changes. So I also encourage the Yelangara, AWIA, to save a yellow dough. You know, it's while we try to build back and bring our economy back. So, Sula.
Good morning, Mr. President. About the high vaccination rate of Palau, it's crucial to the opening of the borders. Is there a plan for Palau to open more travel bubbles with other countries? And also, is there a target date where Palau will be fully vaccinated? And how many are the 12 to 17-year-old expected to be covered by the vaccination?
So, let me ask Minister Tmutul to answer the tourism part, and ask Kafar to answer the vaccination. Yeah.
Will do, Tao. And thank you, Bernadette. It's a good question. So I've been working with Minister Obiang the past few weeks. We've had discussions with Korea, Taiwan, Singapore on reopening flights. The one complication we have is the return of the passengers. They're still requiring 14-day quarantines, which is a big deterrent to the tourists coming to Palau. However, the U.S. Is looking good. A lot of people in the U.S. are traveling through United, but then again, there's only a few flights. So hopefully if the United flights would increase their numbers, we could market directly with the U.S. But ongoing talks are with Singapore and Korea at the moment.
In terms of the adolescent age group, we estimate that there's a little over 1,700 adolescents between 12 and 17 year old.
So just to give you an idea, that will bring us up over 80% if they get vaccinated.
Around 88%, almost 90%.
Yeah. So we'll push our, I mean, we're already at herd immunity, we'll be herd immunity, I guess, by then. and then the other thing we're doing is, a new worker arrives, we vaccinate. That's where we want to make sure that we continue to remain protected and safe. And we're fortunate that we have flights by United coming. And because the U.S. has a higher vaccination rate, there are travelers that are beginning to come, but slow. And we hope to open those up so that there's more, because they, at least 50% of their population is vaccinated. I know Korea is way behind. They're at 30%. And of course, Taiwan is not even 10%. And places like Australia are not even 10%. Japan is at 20%. So to try to say, because our requirements are you have to be vaccinated to come to Palau. So it makes it difficult. But I think that the harder part is if those countries that have low vaccination rates also require the people to return to go to quarantine, it doesn't work. So really our only hope for now is the U.S. We're fortunate that the U.S. military is here. I had an opportunity last Thursday to join Ambassador Hennessy Neyland and the military. We went to Angar to watch the parachuters jump down and perform special forces exercise. But the good part about that is that exercise, there were 7 boats that they rented, 2 boats to go. And then there was at least another 4 that were just going to Angar. So at least we have the military to help us a little bit, because I know anything helps these. you know, and I went down to Angaur and the little place where they're gonna, I think they have the soldiers gonna be camping. There was a sign inside the Alilai. They have Alilai is serving their meals at the Angaur catering. Wow. So it's good. I mean, that's what we want, and we know we have militaries in the hotel. So we have to continue to welcome people, but continue our strict policy of keeping us safe, and that's why we require the PCR testing and we require the vaccination. So thank you, and we have to be positive. We have to hope. I'm hoping that the Japanese that want to come, there's 800 of them, hopefully they won't tell them, just like the Japanese Coast Guard that came, we just waved at them and they had to leave because they don't want to go to quarantine 14 days in Japan. And I'm hoping the 800 that come in September at least can go around town so they can spend some money. But we'll see. We'll see. And that's the unfortunate part of having countries that have low vaccination rates. And they're very fearful. So, yeah. Yes, continue.
Speaking of welcoming people, there is a discussion among the Micronesian leaders and Prime Minister James Marape about visiting the Micronesian countries because of the issues with the Pacific Island Forum. Mm. And we learned that while Nauru and other Micronesian states are declining the visit, Palau has accepted the visit. Would you confirm that?
Yes, I guess our friends in Micronesia have, you know, they're much stricter on their border control. Even now, we don't have flights between Palau and Yap. Even though we're COVID-free, they're COVID-free, they still don't want to allow them. And that, you know, that's, every country has a different policy. Palau, we say, you're vaccinated, you've gotten tested, we allow you here. We have a way to have a bubble, protect you, and then, so... we welcome President Marape, and we look forward to seeing him next week. I think it's next week that he's planning, 29th, 30th. So, of course, maybe that was going to be subject for next week's press conference, but we can talk about it now. Just once it's really confirmed, but we're hoping that he does come and visit. Of course, I think his goal is to bring the Pacific together, and how do we do that the right way? And we appreciate his leadership and his goal in how to work with us. And as you know, they're a strong supporter of the Micronesian position, and they were very clear on that, and he's made clear statements in that regard. So we appreciate his visit and his support. So.
Tutay, Mr. President, Vice Marve Clark. Mr. President, ang makluwa discussion ra tiyal toko ra blue maktingologe ra kau. Tiyal toko ra, tiyal pa bilang mamnil asin mo ra Vice President, el kuk na isyo a concerns ra kau, gire la Urior ra Ministry of State. E dire ka mlaring pa bilang la Vice President, el wal bilang hensi ra, sel pa bilang em. O, ima, akari ka wasay, mang, kom dim lekol usa babier mang ai kreli segi den kom latal omit em adu teru ko di sokal musegi den mesa segi sian koran mun adu kom teru len koran mar babier mang ko di suad mun dagli sei sula
dem sula ge gambe segi da lo murani to and I'm sure the Vice President agrees with me. I think no mura to all transparency mang even though agim lagalo so batko ma da dura ba kal time and I think she was being transparent with her staff share among our staff ri and then you know sometimes ega internal but amira da media mal somme a ba kal bdan la issue mo gom dio label and for public consumption so that's I understand you're doing your job the I think what's important with other Imul government. We have people to serve and we want to serve them in the best way possible. I think most important part is so we have a good understanding of what needs to be done and how can we better address the issue. So I think that's the direction. Man bring us the vice president, el hotel open. And of course, we have to work together. It's our government, it's not somebody else's. So teamwork is important. And we appreciate healthy discussion and healthy debate. And that's so.
President and Direct Mark Kloa Shell Tangarablu, and I'm sure Kumladirek remains because of this close military presence in Tesarablu, Madirek Shashing on Facebook or Angaurma. The Direct Narnial are the Regal Amphibious Unit, the Direct Narnial Mlago Larangal was a Nara Alba and Kabarul Meduma, a team of diverse, military diverse, the special forces. Mitigil Betiak Rabel Doom. Ma a question awa say ti ay gidel natan tatser ngi indik sual ka del mut lo angir ka orngi lo say ti gidel mal close military presence el desa el time what do we make of it is it because in ti ay gidel el bangle del adu gidel mamri ger rat ko ra compact of free association maka ko ra murur say gidel ko ra kata ko ra murur aya kar gidel mo ngira adu al uben di regel kami kami mentioning ini wasi indirek al mohel pel booster ekan amirgi dale terlagi dale mau renta ertra al uben ngu lela desal a permanent tial enlarge military presence sam ani agora sam sort of a military installation susi adu wasi ngu agora abeisar solto
kita mengenai tial geopolitical issue amrigel masina tiga sorry lolis aklisir and that's the reality. Ya blak tak al tinggal ada mereka la tinggal wasa bela wa agot al cloud to trail sel dungura security raba ablu ramreya sel ada pora JCM metel lu tu mukat kli wasa sel ame sel bela and we're protecting the homeland meng kata mereka sehingga ni kira planet tir mula kira radar sight tengah ur mengarah I think I get permanent installation. Lorur bela, mokte gartira security kid bandira al security tir, and that's why we have this compact. Mung kada kida uk mesel wasi ngari ate aler tegi del will. Ngari ate aler, of course, our soldal ngarti ang ngari al contribute ngin mura ekan amirgit. Din direkal meskida orda so wasi. Gerade om dengan ane uci rablur belau, pertial global, pertial belu ada dengan arah alsen. Atau real estate dengan arah saya terus yang prime real estate dengan arah westernmost Pacific. Pertial dalam real kita ramu kelam regal is more than just tamski dangesu. Nungi retir ngaria benefit sel dollar ni, egiran ngaria benefit sel dollar alsen. Meng kata welga retir betang artia, edirik lagi ada mua. Kadang-kadang ada discussion ada, mungkin ada reminder tu bahasa sel welcomeness, diri kalau require, kau mampu take care, kau mampu mungkin kalau mok lagi sel bah, mungkin ada mampu sila, kadang-kadang kalau soal macam tu ya security belau, mampu sila economic security, kau mampu, and I think that's really also important dia dal message dalam mestir, mungkin umur lu bahasa because of that, sel melor rule exercise. Awir ngaya ada kapai sertir, so that means they need to rent a pair of alila, rent a air, temkarang leng. Alboni kapai sertir, tuh tinggal alser kapai sertir ngan tak tayan dekal, rep tayel, al benefit al merbelau mung. To me, I like the exercises leng, the employer tu kalado mung. Sila imara blilo lo mungkin lengel, three star general the other weekend, semula 2 weeks ago someday. Sila gipong yang masa adu lase. Kamu nak beli apa sahaja. Tapi kita bil sengam beli pakaian for the murung ayah ura email atau tak kelak dal. Le, you know, they're getting set up. So even my state both mung earning revenue, and that's I think that's part of the partnership. So how do we build on this relationship and benefit the kita other belau, especially abelwat, and keep us safe. So.
The last question I'm going to ask Minister Atmatul. Sell ngani tial regular July flights, weekly flight at United. Sera first flight yang amne 97 and 99 arrival, semo 98 em ela present elang itu 78. Tirga igi del mlame ngarni tiral tourist del mlame alu tuku tir other belau. Alu ter other urior nei. Kali sa mende masar tourist to kana mostar tel gora. Mendang lisi igi tem tana mostar mal belau.
Dirga gim salmal sulai kam besra mulge. Dirga gim salmal analyze agel arrival forms. Di ngarni other ngasamal pungani tourist ral sin. We're looking into the data now. I'll share a report once it's complete. Sula.
And then I think today, instead of the voice was saying, there's the first private jet.
Okay, there's a private jet arriving today.
Oh, look, it is a tourist. So we're.
Medica the president, a challenge, I got a marketing and more Asia at all time. Trigger my vaccinate, Rogui, at the above 65, and I'm going to go to 55. Yeah, I'm going to say that target market. Ela ula adam dora saibal at regel 65 and over are mostly golfers, so they're selling golfing packages. Regel mora kwa mamlo vaccinate and the since raguk chance policy ra Taiwan will require a 14 day quarantine upon return. Inguk na satrim brail o ul morio magigita ko ra challenges ulgi mo mes magyo sigal do ulele mo da dura Taiwan at mogdam garal mutel motel gi bol alyo raqwam sula.
Okay, thank you. Tutabe, President, Vice, Miracle Ministers. I have a couple of questions. Makti, I mo run them down. Hopefully, I'll answer. Kukmoral mutal baby rarat. Ako te with regards to mortal oceans conference. Our oceans conference. Tengar ngi ya ngari ablam designate mo chairman ngi. Yalu mangari you gonna serve as a chairman na. For this 2022 conference, the follow-up person is in the follow-up. Second question with regards to Mora PNMS. Ngaringi tayo the most other ngin wasing tara ko ra showcase certain malalmel oceans conference. Hindi ngani yawdasun ngara olbire lang al sorry del. Mega amendment and morsella al mo alawa temporary fishing rikal persign ma longliners within atal tele restricted area ra ya PNMS. Ya tara question nati mo ra minister at matul tel program ra amnesty blam start tringi koram milsa ra tabela I missed that story. Ngani abebi ra aygal mega gan esto al wasetam la close because ngani nga ngani agora impact tel ngani waldilwana employees el ngani ngi algun require a tour or something like that. Emel kwa di give us a little bit of update on that amnesty program ngara ko ra mesal potential impact ngi ra as a result take el compliance el giril comply with.
Okay, yeah, talk. One and in three. I got to read our oceans. Steering committee is made up of course, a cabinet get black announced. Of course, I serve, present a service chair for now. So get in the executive order and YC. Ask Victor Mabol respond the PNMS. Of course, Mr.
So, President, why say ngani a proposal bill ngara house magigor o meser ngi o meser cell version masing kada mora rulim ng meter cell intent ra house diri kal meter cell ni original intent ra PNMS was ya klong ya la rev tel mer other belo so ndi ga man gor clear el answer at this time le gidri ga kor o meser ngi so lang.
So lali halibak sira sa sira data. So up until early, ito na mo 109 al employers ang la mail request lo sigara employees are there. Yung ano 130 al non-resident worker lo na mail apply al sorry al transfer lang na mga employer are there. Malubom na close akong bali. Malubom ito na laid off. Mas is a total of 245 al either employer, employees lagi mo siga matching are there. Selgeri mempunyai yang nak close stawang Actually, ngani ongoing program lobanggela Minister Udui, mar other tax, mar other FIB. Actually, di man tayo part already. Tamara el checka compliance regal showbay, checka parak certir, checka stoang. El make sure trigal employees ang ara al sela astoang at tiringi magel recorder kaman. Nse egal wasing ang baby regal mosad el stoang ara gisera mo ara madala AG. Ding nariya non-compliance ra al sela stoang. For example, la stoang el owner ngi ang oda employee lo rur tra al sen. Mga mlarnya klise ela tax el mong ego kora asa certir ego ruli selu ready. Mga ne kaya gitul baby ra problem sa gibla mwes el owners mar employees akakaroos el app. Masewa el malmuomol tur mong front. I hope I answer a question ago. A medic mentioned a president el eling gu koram le coincidence mga rin adma mal mlo mesa compliance el direct im lari nga kalol mal stawang al mle close yagi bom check in am le Ramadan trigal honors ako mdas wetal ako ra observer sa yagi del holiday
honors sa other bela
of course I got the other bela honors.
Sula, Mr. Presidente, la dega question ng andi, malasad el mesao kama, Vice President el goratar ng mio.
Arong ko sa mga loger kira tax reform na kamera ay masad niya tutam, dega moger yata.
Mr. President, malpto ka question ng nararadra blum namin.
Ah, maluwin.
Hindi ko ra digate meron la. 10 minutes past 11 o'clock. Mendiak udah mutian sebetul malam malu ger ager malu ben.
Dia malu win. Kompora belum oleh ngalak lah malu win.
Mam sulang eh, Mr. President. Insyaallah dalgo roger. Congratulate kau gerela besel minister kau lah mat. Inlo sebela senet dalgo ngerni. So far ya seneta dimla gongir gero will appointment kau mura ministerial level Michael board ma authorities rather ablu omesek mugo mal tarung me uriorel lo siga colonial mura government din kora sado lo gera besel minister kator victorial kerel te alurior ra egagirle ugurula papi mangikle metial besel urior ramal. Meral dia kagora diiral nganil available el girela, aygal pastis el girela uriora babi mamal girela babi mangigel, lengal president el guk PSM la mustatra uriora amal, mal ube ge guk tiagl meral troin dir adadi melkoi, nganya tele melkoi amla kor omesa diiral, emomdek menguangra krisela, igagi del uriora sel surablu mata.
Sular ager Mr. Talam se meral ania sesel deira ding way segi del igal deira da galekte di dal mem del medel la analyzing segi de moria ra reng ra adra group musin dia ga igal information ding ania sesel deira ma kuna taskra staff for minister ko se ga bo mai gal med do mes por su edem satial chasien lo se tal doru ring meral ania ng swir merigit. Alu bagus guk target project terdi doru ringi ilmu mereka guk memberi omong. Hopefully, mungkin time musim itu mera radio, muter smart dan modi tadi kosar dari mera mula pasal 10 minit semua tu mera muter orang keluar time. Sula.
Sula, Minister Victoria, dengan question il amora Minister metul ma, Minister Uer belau. Ngoram la open a umran mera blur bela ndi ngarnia ar imde stor similar a korean mora kwa e modal sobre me so is per bela le olgo airline na dim lagal accept a gel el vaccination del tira ngira ke blurir le ge olgo ndi agude ku gel blur a isia ka far ngral vaccination a lola ndi agude ku selimo vaccination dung astronadang astronerai gegidal lulai ditem lora aguame dimlagal irlanda dimlagal ngertir el masaraskogi ngaria gora pale sirgi de clear in mora airlines at mu kom tel belong accept ang ral bengela a vaccination ra emisobir mesois berbela.
So long, Mr. Talam. So, why say sell nga directive 20-21 amal blagtak kalo sa ar adal mesoi sa pagiril fully vaccinated sell dula sa fully vaccinated then giril el mlamat tablo lorus al sugum sa gid el vaccine na required at tablo lorus malugong di watyal Johnson and Johnson al di imong airlines sa giril sa pagiril detail o mes sa gil list ra USFDA ma WHO was a general vaccine sa blood authorized for emergency use. So kada sa gid ako na direct kum le mokter lo sa kada mokner ala airlines sa mitligi will relieve for gid ra a burden or tagi the back traveler el mea o magdongon mea malubong email el mea gid el check mung sa gid el list tagi el airline madong ni ngar ali el make sure ay gid el vaccine record a fulfill sa gid requirement tagi ra pelo. So ngarini apebir ra vaccine sel for example sel Sputnik vaccine ra Russia dirga kalungwa ngi ra WHO maluhum USFDA so ay gigi dalo ko ang ra list sel available online men sa Vela Airlines sel detail mo ng omes
andirung ila ga for sel sa rado rings and maybe you can just share again sel igel nga igel everything approved
ngoy say so igel ablora amerika la di kaldel vaccine sel atama authorized for emergency use a one a Pfizer one a Moderna ya selong edi tegidil Johnson and Johnson a WHO ali hindi kal approved eh approved the vaccine sa malarag losu member ko otto bida full approval so ay ganga authorized for emergency use lekod ng pandemic mung sa gidi ya agora process so USFDA ya otto bida sel EUA emergency use authorization removing authorization ya WHO otob dara EUL emergency use listing so WHO ang anya Pfizer ma AstraZeneca ma sel Covishield del wal variant ringegi del AstraZeneca gukmurura India ma Johnson and Johnson ma Moderna ma tara badengi la Sinopharm ma Sinovac ngegi dia alta ma wal authorized so ngi dil vaccine el diagli gegi dia الالتاي ما دغد اكسبت
تلان كلير المورا يقال إيرلاين سلفلاين ميسويس بربلا
نغارا ويبسايت ترى WHO ما FDA من جيريل سبيريل
من غورا بالسي رابيلا والكوك كيريلا ترابلس ميسويس
نغاريا كلير المورا ترابلس
تلان ينغاريا ميكانيزم رجيدر كاتسرني
كانسل را
kuasal sa kung mga airline na tigalot directly at tigalot tirak la ilay kidel ng aring ya mekanisa merigidel mta matri ay I suppose ng aring fine na
kaya kidel information or other mesoy sa mingirel ng aring mekanisa merigidel
so airline na tigay mal strict because there's two problems one al sum ta accept ra adam mas asko yung mertigal rejecting girelo duro clean marahil and they're also subject to fines sel violate ay course the airport so my passport ramu 6 months expired at check again so just make sure that mo claro gol babliam follow website the airline has to protect themselves so that they also the fine tire they also rada so sel mo sabi AstraZeneca is approved so either in nem kitaba binil or something I would assume that airline amru raudere tiga. They have to do the same thing in Mura, other Mura Mrigel, so they're used to it.
Mr. President, Sera 1996 withdraw the presence of the military rabela. Sera 1996 el withdraw military Ramrigel of Lura, Iraq. And I think it's a lot of Iraq and help of Lura Mrigel. Idim lagal sabir am rigel marale oi titril le tumgoda trid mutemle yo siga gora pacific ay ben belul bol ngi sabir ngari mara blur am rigel emlania 6,630 emnorablu ragwan. Isera 1975 ergukul todrablu ra Vietnam. Emlania 130,000 leble evacuated til Vietnamese emnoraguan memoramlike. Elab President Biden agukmla. Amelo waisak mutamo withdraw ra military ramlike ra Afghanistan. Diagora togoro oge present dial sebe melkora ofera belau motera igegiren ngete trite ala del sebril neseli la blura amrigele dial sebil melmol mke Afghanistan le tom guader tir mele per ti agu klosi krolir el program digela tamo ula udo del mer belau le blura kwam relan amelasim lo si krolir tomora guan.
Okay. Yeah, did I mal will das we require a consultation of Miguel Olvira Lula or Madrigal Hundas at the Rubugul Belom or Messil Bella, the Tiramo Impactara, Marpotola Belom Gida Omasagel, the Ultal Sulang, the Mlaudoni Tral Talum, Sulang and Loiserel Tuta.
Malungil, let me just ask a couple more questions. Le menciono lo hace parte de la help para budget de la raga del funding de la WIOA.
No sé.
And the understand there será al change a board de la WIOA en Maryland en dirga a issuance de SL payments. Mang question elang ani arco amla rabalul me lo hace. Ngayong la musub irin la payment if ngani ako ra ngara ko ra is a timeline el do mesering il kire la next el payment ya ngayong adi follow up mora e chil kire el cell issue ra tiri kel other al police el tira they have to decide lo aseta mal police mal uben they have to make a decision sing ko ra wa ang kire el kel tangar el ang
update. Thank you, Lei. Let me just say that the payments that have been requested from the Ministry of Finance, we have approved and issued those payments. So I'm not sure.
WIOA?
Yes. Well, WIOA has several programs, and the request that I've received, I've authorized. So we are issuing payments for WIOA as they are requested.
For the not the CARES Act, American Rescue Plan, the POA payments?
The last payment I authorized during Constitution Day was the, I think it was the youth program payment.
Sorry, I'm asking about the POA, the pandemic assistance.
Yeah, I have not received that request yet. So once I receive it, then I'll approve it. I don't think it's a matter of not wanting to pay or able to pay. It's just a process.
They haven't processed the, okay.
Yeah, so our understanding is the staff are being trained with the Department of Labor, Ambrigele. So I think we're in that transition period, and we had to get people back, get things sorted out, and yes, there will be delays, so that's understood. But the most important, they need to continue to file. I get reported every week, if they file, they may not be eligible. But it can be delayed in getting it, but they need to continue to file, so.
Sera last press conference, so I went back in Laura. Ask the Ministry of Justice records trigger other order el ala se kam mo siga record del tel issue trigger el police at the same time to legislators regal regobluri so I got record al piltiga went back to even 2001 temela former senator kam 16 or former minister of justice kam 16 ma former minister of justice Rosenthal. Me la sera gusté me la chin en Gilinger was en ania process el ball through near bulisa se be irmult. Agupol teme la Rosenthal en dia al sebel. say around 2004. E mol dia loit melmera 2017 a former minister of justice Oilo autobida babingel mora then an acting director of la police sen dia al sebel. So yegida klagaros tol mladu and I went through en ma list tranquil tirgal police involved ma senkyo lmlestatra 2018 ya latest amle 2020 blo asa gadim rule dim laqa a follow ay gigit sel guktigin la a minister magidir kama lmol mlo rior el girel agim la osi mngadu ki momiter tirgalad edire klomes a impact al mora state al sugum tirgal abatuobd leng moring a special election. Special election a direct costly. Leng ngarnia ang ilbo ngarnia sonsrol mat obey. Mga mga madangil bo dola senkyura adara a sonsrol mat obey, it's gonna cost what? $30,000-$50,000 lak dol tob da bila sa momala a senkyo. Ang gil kotel expire of course a December el arak. So ng game model kasi el mormul for sure. Magi dir ko malmol mong issue clawl toy, yagi malmol malorial gire le hopefully sa amal resolve ringi ram real time. So ng dir yagi mo best ringi.
Ah, umusa clawl to tell the regulation. Wal ula bla bulis el lagi na dor tautri. Edi mna dor tautri. The mlegira the multiple officers before they ran was a lagamrust. Now they kadana miti trir matermurst. So it's after the fact. So that's why palasirigi dera la plagata kloase al sum ga police plan mormurst ndi alsebel. So the challenge is how do we deal with the ones that are already in the system. The umbra was an intent to regulation a single appearance of impropriety or conflict. Mga the trial helper blar burism to say on the angedi mo small delegation and constituent ring. Igida swada maroi there are bullies and swada ang integrity of blar bullies. But it maybe gives us a time to look at other areas. Maybe other adil blar bullies. We should look at a comprehensive policy in Mugavera to get over law enforcement, maybe our immigration, customs, labor, trial or tautala, maybe bring it or tautala, and you know, there's also my legal look through all there. How do we separate that? I think something that we need to review comprehensively, but blah, what is it all time? Or I think our regulation in South Territory. So how do we address it? I think the director, ma AG, I'll try to figure out a solution.
Just clarification. Mang balgula sa cell regulation na diagal black and white to lasen diagal sa BM. Ngaringiya or a gray area where ang tika sa edel negotiate to bantay tigal adal wasay. Yes, ang dimlakal kiri ulmo ng ding we have to say kita kwa question ara adal malala ngara balul me say ngaria regulations but you're saying never mind the procedure you know so that's I guess what that's need to be clarified and more adal orens
hindi ang ngaria regulation ay malas lorior multira kasi kita regulation at all time like what I say tia dia albe is the issue magkatkatang it's over the years. Diwa last press conference, one regal told Dagi Mobes ringi, Agimal Mol Mero Reol Girel. So have patience, Mesel Gim resolve ringi, you know, you will know.
I think Angra, la AG Girel Marogol documentation, Mondayo was saying exactly, Kadorangrang, Emrura, Atumodor Tauta regulation, Kadorangra, Emruri. Adonale was say, El Almo. It's a black tackle for us. We don't know what's going on. We don't know what's going on in the first place. So we have to sort it out. We have to issue a WIA. We have to know exactly what's going on. We have to take action. So gidi orang itu rakal loreng.
Sula, Mr. President, tiamora minister matul, goramalungil sel amnesty program blal. Rally mar, other belau mar, other angkut blue lawrio del tim lagal. Boltirak rala sebiran mo, boltirak rala. Dengari agor angit ten moringit la segelat sebem lo mes segi do regulational kira la foreign workers. Le sel boltirak rala relang e, engar lela employer el other belau. El meleng raskogira other angkut blue swal mesi gau do other belau. Engar lelo sig rablin, engar lel losigra transportation ngi sel di mergau kula si agota rather belau tolngit tek mo bol se bela ministret mutu lo mes se gi del palesi el google reverser ngi bolungira rather belau de se gi de se bel taraul en beto ga gi del problem le feisa ra obisra le bor el altan magre di olngit tek kula se bol se be men review sel palesi em askrar adel employer em lego me guklo top dal de suir edo move forward del gere la igal el alteme la pandemic en te le de change a igal la el gere la abluado me gidar adel bela
Solan Mr. Sadoy un waisei tal first el program que hablamos de ley agora ma o melasem el masab akr trigel adra urior At the same time, Egel Gombalil Gora, Namomringer Til Mubra Adrir. Yongerul step, Pamo Messrs. Segil Regulation, Malla, Gimo sharing it a Gamu, Monsieur Adrogul, Mral Motoba Dalta Suir, other than Sum Aklil Moater, Aguk Temedrel all time. Msula.
Last del Garik, President Tia, Gerem Narabul Mema, Lakari and Mom Kasabi were Serangara next show. So regarding your cell question, Rambesel Girela, cell relationship with Roma Vice President, Yak Iliwi cell letter Gal point out the Wasia, Staffra President Adim Lagal Psanga full information. Yak question Larabo Mel was sending cell regarding cell question Rambes and Dimle President Tamadu Ekadim Lakakamin Tergangra Kukura Kamin Tergal Girelse.
Kamal mesal le Mr. Olgarira ngilger ay mal mlado do nga kama president mlado do nga kama mar cabinet al direk wai gel mlado we are one team aktire kal mal logi utiang e mo omgatak ra constitution sel do ra constitution ra article 8 ra section 1 e omgatak lik mo lo sa president gaya chief executive national government Sirel Bora Sil Section 2 ra Article 8 ang mulwa say ang Vice President mo Minister ng Cabinet al sel assignment ra may gerogo el assign del duris al so la Presidenta boloru la Minister mang ngogi usaygi di yaka uay sila sige malam na mongil atado isaygi di albaldali a President earlier should have been the last word on the issue. Ngay gidi ang gen moltro kolwa say ngarasel soala Vice President alboloru ringi. Mga malmasal and we are a team ay imla atado we've resolved our differences and we're ready to move on. Oriol gira atabalur belaw. O malmasal.
Sulang.
Question ngagi, mora Minister Victor. Kadir ka silis sa mga kudelas yung tiyang, kasi ang longer tiyang ang kudeng ngiling. Mula mo mereka umrul sumum, lakong sera June, July 2017 O makwasa yung mularing ya, TL level, kora kalik tabi bila statistik sa yung literal sumum tingilara almot.
Masulang kambesra, maluil gare, waisi mula mo mereka umrul sumum, Marine Resource am lemelasam el trail galekta deira. Dingu ablo el trib meringer tiren dim laga kertuk el basio kwasiar ada mamrasamu me meringi mung sebrir mo galekta deira. Ma temilas men dim lo dagal sebrir. Ma goral daso asen walem lo dagado dengi diselasum mirru. Sebedel mo rulia tra survey after Kung mamanil ko asing, lega tama nil ko asim, letela estimate rasa mo, mung kusu edel mamanil ko asing, awang arak lungen la miru. Dagal ay dili nding sa edel maruli, agi plan el mamaruri, sulang.
Mr. President, the last question gira PPUC, tiamla rablul mele, agamla mo mregel tuman simla increasea, rala dengi, madirekel ral masur. To gerak melalui tiada nomregel to terms administration arah mesawe melalui real subsidize saya kira tenggira adra belum di mana kesat filera tiada liburden dan mortir to lingit tak mundial sebab melalui siklo lelem ibum subsidize arah PPUC real time dengan real sela pandemic le to korang malu bular adra belum real time.
Well, Malumil Gere, Mr. Sadoim, I guess a choice rigid and Malblatakla. Kada Suman Swadal subsidized rather than Tabodole offering, Grand State Government, Tadoma budgetary. That's the choice we have to make. Mungia the help brother Bloom understand it, I say that's the reality that we live in. Sell subsidy, actually, we have a program. It'll help trigger low income. Mengarah lifeline, mengarah program beri dengan real time, mengarah udah dengan real time, terjadi ada mora PPUC apply, isn't that sehingga kita understanding lah. So kita understand sehingga kita impact, meng saya mohon program dengan kita ada stop beri. So that's available mora terjadi ada loss pe angin semua. Kita oh yang agak amna dulu lah before, kalau mora atau kalau sendiri kalau kita di tanga subsidi mora backlog. Egulus per example ra Surangel Insurance Company because kada wase la kada raise arala dengi temle sebra 10,000 a month. Why do we need to help aragamsik? That's my issue. The help per tigero spanya, so that's why the subsidy program amor tigero spanya. So I'm different approach and the nga umbra seto singe the target tranya so more ngir hotro spanya. So that's why the really sell disabled fund, for example. Kada mla dabolri. Kada mese trigger got them tara basir. How do we help them? Kada make sure ng malmol ma program ra SS. Why? Kada mese se trigger tigal got the vulnerable. How do we make sure ng audo dil afford da igal to? So I think that sige da approach kita kasi pay ng audo dollar imori the help per tin, and that's why we need to raise the minimum wage. Let's give them the power tira di til matmok la dan clear, and then they decide was and so mo mo tira den gindia. You know, so that's uka said the missing uka or say that's the uka tell the missing sulam and will get
sulam, Mr. President.
Command sulam and tiam lamo 11 dori, and my man show me 1 hour and a half among Maluil. The Marcel under a program rigid Mungasha de Utial, Maldi, recognize it together, Maltovets and other government, el tirablol. Rono saya urgi terabek kelcil, saya toko bet kelcil sertiran burder tir mang ngaria apa ngiruyos ngara koro elementary school, edriang ngaria da class Kevin, ngara healthcare administration ngara ministry of health, edriang ngaria avili kandari ngadriang ngara sel bureau kita nursing ministry of health, edriang ngaria Vanessa Mobel sorry. Our Bureau of Curriculum and Instruction and our Ministry of Education, Ma Julian Castro, Director of Sensory Dra Palau School, our MOE. Elie, Mr. Sado, we have a Cell Educational Conference. We have a level. We have a Sensory Dra Palau School. Mr. Sado, we have a Sensory Dra Palau School. We have a Amateur Tier. We have a Sensory Dra Palau School. We have a Sensory Dra Palau School. We have a Sensory Dra Palau School. Al mestria don urtir helper tir mun sel to gotel mosem mun ara gel urerir mun tesil mral urtir an al gad mun sin saksin mun mo yu segi da dunti al teal e da kan kwachu later trigel mlo teacher of the year namini ser tiam nomre gal rag marm lo teachers of the year mun nari trigel tiramil gin trigel bek al school do mura school dra imli Gel melihat tera sekolah tera ini lagi Harrison soalan tau, macam mana? Mereka sekolah. Di negara sendiri pula sekolah rai, and Kaylin Joseph, kada bora skur ngaya orang Maria Tagisang. Amor ser tur proto. Kada bora George B. Harris Elementary School, Joiner Tuti. Maibobang Elementary School, Melinda Subdiang. In Coral Elementary School, Kabidor Taima. Gamle, Gamle second runner up, by the way. Oh, the Bora Maristella High School. Maristella Elementary School. Vanessa Miguel. Mulgayok Elementary School. Evelyn Adalbay. Munes Elementary. Jessica Sumor. Ngaral Elementary, Frida Harvey. Ngaralong Elementary School, Amanda Shiro. Ngartmao Elementary School, Daudlil Yaguchi. Yo, Yaguil, sorry. Nakamari ka lo, kasi ligati amod. Ngaral, mausubes. Ngaram nungoy Elementary School, ng Iris Ngira Mangyor. Okay? Peleliu Elementary School, Rahel Jose, PGF Kayangal Elementary School, Floria Kambala. Mausubes ang gila, Daudlil Yaguil. Yaguil ang gila, first runner up. Sel Teacher of the Year. Latiga, teacher sa gila, school hindi ang gila, first runner up para teacher a year. Sel Dabura High School, emlaring ya para ug pelaw mo dagke school ang le adhim seguya ya emaus Betani High School ang le Happy Torres ya Vicente High School ang Fuana Tamarcel lastly ngem no teacher of the year overall national teacher and teacher of the year high school overall teacher of the year blue belaw Mudah, tiada yang boleh trill prota. Sangat baru, belum, belum. Okay. Ia ramai orang yang game nama more than 30 years selesai cerah pelajar school. Ia dia orang track star. Kadang kadang mereka sulit, mereka sulit tiga orang selesai cerah. Kadang kadang tiga orang ada ni orang lagi. So they really sacrifice their kelangar tir, ma, tiga orang asyik ma audu dir emosensi. And a lot of times underappreciated. So we have to support them. Sulang. Sulang eh, maluai se tiap press conference kita ada un mertia monul de orang orang Will Sills, mana dia selalu menteri arbek lah ader belau, arbek lah ader tiap om se tiap show kita lah Sills, komen sulang.